head west towards A2. In 500 meters, merge onto A2.